At Zen Foods, we celebrate the seasonality by putting the best ingredients on the table when they're available. This is the peak of summer season for heirloom tomatoes and savory herbs, so we've created a visually beautiful and delicious summer dinner with heirloom tomatoes and halibut. Halibut has a mild taste and firm, flaky texture. It's a good source of micronutrients that contribute to good health, such as selenium, niacin, phosphorus, and magnesium. These minerals and micronutrients play a positive role in heart health and the regulation of our body's metabolism. We use broccoli rabe for the garden vegetable today. The broccoli rabe is one of the superfood vegetables we love to use in our kitchen. It's a great source of vitamin A, C, E, and K, and also has calcium, magnesium, potassium, zinc, and manganese. We sauté the broccoli rabe with the sliced garlic and chili flakes until the broccoli is tender and full of spicy goodness. Heirloom tomatoes are irregular in shape with sweet tomato flavors and low acid characteristics. We slice the tomatoes into bite-sized pieces and season with sea salt, black pepper, extra virgin olive oil, fig balsamic vinegar, and finished off with fresh chopped basil. To serve this dish, I paint a broad stroke of our homemade yellow tomato sauce. Then we bring the garlic chili broccoli rabe to the plate, followed by the heirloom tomatoes, and finish off with a perfectly cooked herb-crusted halibut. This is our masterpiece for summer. Delicious, nutritious, and waiting for you at Z.E.N Foods. Call now or go to zenfoods.com to order a meal plan. I'm Chef Gavin, and we're Z.E.N Foods. Check back for more new and exciting dishes from Z.E.N Foods.